Hey, you cleaned it up, Buzzard. I don't know if you can hear me over here or not, but you did clean it up. And I got it on. Audio man is gone.
Oh, audio man, you're doing all right. Stay at the ranch. 73 is there. 442 out of Utah. We're down.
10 rides on that there. 442 out of Utah. You doing your thing, man. That'll be the first video I put up on YouTube under channel 28. You'll know the difference between each one that I do. I always put the channel selector up in the bottom corner. Yeah, sometimes it's at the top, but yeah, the channel selector's right there, and you'll see what channel I'm on at the time there. 410.
Yeah, 10-4 back at ya. Another day at the ranch, kid.
10 rounds on there, man. Keep on with it, keep it on. Watch out for that buzzer, man. Watch out for that buzzer. That buzzer, he likes to circle around my antenna. I don't know why, but he does.
Well, I built my own, you know.
Yeah, that audio man told me my reduction in audio was bad, and it don't sound right. Ain't nobody else told me that it sounded bad. I heard a video game of myself, so I don't know what's going on. So I'm going to leave it alone just right here. All right, there, Double D. I'll catch you later, Double D. Your buzzer still something, break.
Yeah, watch out, buzzer come in there and chopped you off, brother, but it's all good. Yeah, I made my own antenna too, brother. You'll see it in the video, as a matter of fact. The antenna you see in the video is the exact antenna that I'm transmitting with, without a doubt. So there you go. Meanie's homemade full wave audio diamonds got down.
Yeah, right, okay then.
At home.
Yeah, 410, man, it's rough and tough. Watch out, buzzer coming up in there. He cleaned up his modulation. He's sounding really good out there now. I don't know what he had going on earlier, but it did sound pinched up or something. But, you know, I got it all on video, so I'm sure he'll check it out and see what I was talking about.
Yeah, how about right here, Double D? Hey, Double D, how you about right here, buddy?
Yeah, 410, rough and tough, Buzzard, quit eating the microphone, man, it'll probably take care of the problem. Hey, Buzzard, quit eating that dead fucking microphone, homeboy.
I had it up a little too high, that Double D break.
I think he went down to the ground and picked up some doggone leftovers, that's what it is. He eating while he talking, man. Yeah, he got him some good roadkill, man. That's what them buzzards like to eat. You know how that goes. That doggone buzzard, man, he got him some good roadkill, and he was eating and talking all at the same doggone time. I'm getting on down.
Yeah, much too many saltines, crackers.
Yeah, I think it's Mother Nature playing games out there, too. I don't know. All I know is what I hear, you know, when I hear it crystal clear, and then when I hear it all boogered up, there's something going on out there, without a doubt. And it was when he would key up. But he'll check out the videos. He knows where to find them. But there you go. Audio man got down.
And then
hey, Buzzard, can you get up in Pal Talk? Hey, Buzzard, if you can get up in the room and Pal Talk, I'm going to play it live for you just so you hear what I'm hearing. Oh, yeah, dude, you're crystal clear. Hey, Buzzard, you got your phone out there with you? Go in the room, man. I'll play it live up in the room for you. Hey, Buzzard, if you got a small copy, go in Carpet's room, and I'll play it live for you. You'll hear what I'm talking about. I'm gone now.
Finally got this trailer ready, man, and I'm sitting up on this 600 foot hill, man, trying to get all the bugs out of it. Oh, man, nice storm buzzing right back, man.
Yeah, bring yourself in carpets from there, Buzzer.
It's so early about that I can take tickets and when I'm at them and show them the dates and be like, look, dude, I can't make it to this. But I doubt it. Like, there's an attorney. Somebody's attorney has subpoenaed me.
And I think you're getting away, no doubt about it.